modulation to 48 range and the 2.4 GHz. Which application they have never explained and understood. But for me, I think that the position in the market is really being used as a safeguard to try and explain the public the total collapse of the functions and ability of the security forces and their inability to definitely secure our lives and secure our property.
Now, but Patrick, the minister is of the view that the NRM has always ensured the protection of life and property, and that is why the NRM keeps getting voted into power and has an overwhelming majority in parliament, because it is a trustee and the people of Uganda appreciate the protection given by the NRM and the government.
Thank you.